ladies and gentlemen, and all potential Padawan, welcome to the Jedi Training Academy.
Now help me welcome to the stage today's class of potential Padawans! Quickly, students, up the stairs. There you go. Everyone find a brown training circle to stand on. Good, all the way across. All the way across, everyone find a brown circle. Let's get started. This is going to be interesting. I am Jedi Master Gollum Reza, lightsaber instructor and former student of Master Yoda. Have you all heard of Master Yoda? Yes? Small, he's green, it's kind of a big deal. Students, the Jedi Council is looking for those that have the passion and dedication to become a Jedi, someone in which the Force runs strong. You've sensed a growing disturbance in the Force, and we must be prepared. And now, we begin. For today's lesson, you will learn how to use the weapon of a Jedi, a lightsaber. Now, because a lightsaber is a very powerful and dangerous weapon, and because a Jedi only activates his or her lightsaber when in danger, you will all be learning with this, a training lightsaber! Yes! What did you expect? Now, before you begin your training, you must all take the Jedi Oath. Everyone, loudly repeat after me. A Jedi uses the Force.
A Jedi uses the Force.
For knowledge and defense.
For knowledge and defense.
Never for attack.
Never for attack.
If I disobey these rules.
If I disobey these rules.
Into the crowd, I will go back. You didn't say any of that, did you? No, that's all right. It still counts. It's time for you to receive your training lightsaber. There you go. Everyone will receive one. Thank you for putting them up front, Padawan. We ask that you do not... Look, ooh, magic. There we go. Put that in your hand. We ask that you do not activate your lightsabers until instructed to do so. Students, while here at the Academy, there are three very important rules. Rule number one, remember your training position. Everyone look down. The circle you are standing on is your training circle. Rule number two, be mindful of your lightsabers at all times. Use the Force so that you don't hit anyone, especially the Jedi Master. And rule number three, very important for you younglings over on this side of the training platform, no falling off the training platform. That's a big drop. Nobody likes a clumsy Jedi, right? Nice speaking with you, Zach. All right, time for you to learn how to activate your weapon. Take a look at it. Everyone find the gold activation box on the side of that lightsaber. Put your thumb on the top of that box and slide that down to the base of the weapon. See how that slides down? Now, while holding that down with a quick flick of the wrist, you activate. Nicely done, Beckham. Good. Excellent jump. Put your thumb, hold it like this. There you go. Put your thumb on top. Slide it down so it looks like this. Then just tilt it down towards your toes. Tilting it down towards your toes. Tilting it in a forward direction. Here, let me do that for you. There we go. Good. It's a 20-minute class. All right. Now, if your lightsaber does not extend fully, you can extend it thusly. However, if this were a real lightsaber, you would not do this. You'd never play piano again. Class, using both hands, hold that lightsaber on your right side. This is so that the light does not affect your young eyes. And it looks really cool. All right, class, deactivate. Here at the Jedi Training Academy, deactivate means just push it in. I will now show you your targets. First, we'll be cutting for your opponent's left shoulder. Then we'll be cutting for your opponent's right shoulder. And do you know what happens when you cut off both your opponent's arms? You disarm them! Thank you. I'm sensing the dark side pretty much everywhere else. That was a Jedi jest. Don't worry, we don't have many. But when we do, you will find them all funny. I'm glad you're here. Our remaining targets are here, here, and then straight down, our opponent said. All right, let's begin. Activate. Everyone on your circles, face the front, look at your families. Turn all the way around, look at your families. Zach, look at your family. Look at your, Donald, look at your family. Turn your toes to look at your family. And we'll show this to your prom date. Here we go. Cut for your opponent's left shoulder. Bring the weapon over your head to the other side. Cover that right shoulder. Bring that weapon back. Cover the left leg. You're doing wonderful. Step back and duck. Good stand. Deactivate. Now, can anyone tell me, why would we duck? Show of hands. Yes. That's right. It's so you don't get your head cut off. That's a sound Jedi safety tip. Too bad Jango Fett didn't take my class. It's too bad Jango Fett didn't take my class. It was like 15 years ago. Move on, all right? Activate. You might want to stay close. All right. There we go. Good. Zach, where's your family? There we go. Good. Turn and look at them. I'm going to need another one, please. Send that one back to the shop. Thank you, Padawan. Don't, what are you doing, Donald? Do you know him?
Yes.
Do you know him? Who is that? That's, yeah, who is he, though? Is it your brother? Yeah? Cousin. Yeah, that's not your brother. Wow. All right, just turn and face the front, all right? We're going to be aiming for the invisible opponent in front of you. Good? Excellent. Cover that left shoulder. I'm just going to keep going. Right shoulder. Left leg. Two hands on that lightsaber. Two hands. Oh, gosh. Stop that duck. Stand. Cover that left leg again. Now the other leg. Final move. Cover the head. Good. All right. You may want to aim higher, Zach. Yes? Way up here. There was a good chance we won't be fighting. He wants. He could seriously jack you up. All right, Glad. Deactivate your weapons. We will now do the combination all together. If you're with me, say yes. Nope, just leave it open. On your circles, face the front. Be mindful of the force. Donald, do whatever you want. Left shoulder, right shoulder, left leg, tuck. Stand, left leg again. That's your cover leg. Tuck for the head. We made it. Excellent job. Use your hand. Deactivate your weapon. Use your hand. Close that down. Donald, welcome back. Close your weapon. Excellent. Lesson. Wait, I feel a disturbance in the force. Quickly, students, into the corner.
There they are. Halt.
Let's go. Move.
Dispense with the pleasantries. I come with an offer for an even greater journey. You have all only begun to discover your power. Join me and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Vader, you are wasting your time. None of these students would ever turn to the dark side. And besides, you are clearly outnumbered.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
We shall see. Students, listen carefully to me. Now, in order to become a Jedi, you must confront the dark side and prove that the Force is strong within each of you. All you have to do is perform the same combination you just learned. I promise you will be victorious. If you're with me, say yes.
Yes.
Good. Now, who shall go first? Very brave, Beckham. Push the little ones out of the way. There you go. But no, not you, Donald. Good. Beckham, stand here.
This will be a day long remembered.
With your weapon closed, fear not. Listen to all those out there who believe in you.
Woo!
Use the Force. Perform what you have been taught. You will be victorious. Ready? Activate.
As you wish.
touch his left shoulder, hit that red lightsaber. Woo! Right shoulder, left leg. Good, now jump. Good, left leg again. Right leg. Apply for that head. Excellent job. What a way to start us off.
Your destiny lies with me.
He lies.
Search your feelings. You know this to be true.
Your destiny, well, apparently is to just activate. All right, here we go. Cover that left shoulder. Two hands on that lightsaber. Both hands on the lightsaber. Hit the lightsaber. But duck! Excellent. Cover that leg. Hit the lightsaber. Both hands on the lightsaber. Not listening to me at all. Nicely done!
Is strong with this one.
I thought I sensed a high midichlorian count. Activate! Cover that left shoulder, right shoulder, cover the leg, nice jump! Good, cover the leg, and again, a five for the head, perfect! Excellent, nice control. John, stay here!
I've been waiting for you.
Oh, I bet you have. John, who is that on your t-shirt? Darth Vader. Not helpful. Here we go, activate! Use two hands, cover that left shoulder. There you go, hit the lightsaber. Two hands, John, cover that leg. His leg, not yours, hit the lightsaber. There you go, duck. Hold it with both hands. Swing and hit that lightsaber. Hit the lightsaber. And a fight for the head. Nice! Good job, go change your shirt.
If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Look, another female Jedi! Kill him with cuteness. Activate. Cover that left shoulder. Let him have it. Have a shoulder. That's right. Down low. Cover the leg. Good. Duck. Excellent. Cover that leg. One more time. Reach up high. Cover the head. Perfect. I expected nothing less. Head back there. Wait for me. Stand here.
Give yourself to the dark side and learn the true nature of the Force.
Here we go. Activate. Right this way. We'll be with you in a minute. Cover the shoulder. The shoulder. Cover the leg. Nice jump. Don't mess up the hair. Cover the leg. Up over the head. Excellent. Very nice. Take work. Stand here.
We meet at last.
Your reputation precedes you. Activate. Here we go. Cover the shoulder. Shoulder. The leg. Nice jump. That's how we got the haircut. Cover the leg. Head. Excellent. You've intimidated them. Force push them back. Use your hand. Do it again. Do it again. Nicely done. Go try that on your family. Stand here.
Join me. It is the only way.
Don't do it. They won't allow those samples. Activate. Cover the shoulder. The shoulder. Cover the leg. Good job. Good or curtsy. That's fine too. Oh my, cover the head. Very nice. Head back that way.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
And I'm sure she never will. Ready? Activate. Left shoulder. Right shoulder. The leg. Nice. Duck. Good. Leg. Leg. Head. Perfect. Very nice. Good work. Logan, stand here.
I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me master.
Nice stormtrooper shirt, Logan. Thought I didn't see that, huh? Here we go, activate. Cover the shoulder, two hands. Cover the shoulder, two hands. Good, down low, cover the leg. Nice duck. Good, cover the leg. And again, high for the head. Nice. You got surprisingly good aim for a kid wearing your trooper shirt. Back that way for me. Stay in here.
Turn to the dark side.
Here we go. Activate. Use two hands. Cover the shoulder. Two hands. Cover the leg. Nice. Jump. Good. Cover the leg. Again. Nice. Nice. Fight very politely. Right back that way. Good job. Carter, stand here.
If you will turn to the dark side, you will become a powerful ally.
Carter, take a deep breath for me. Here we go. Activate. Cover the shoulder. The shoulder. Good. Cover the leg. Good job. Excellent, you may stand. Good, cover that leg. And again, use two hands. Yeah, leave the tongue out. There you go. Up high for the head. Good job. Activate. Stand here.
The Force is with you, but you are not a Jedi yet.
She will be. You are very tall. Don't forget to duck. All right? Good, here we go. Activate. Shoulder. Shoulder. Leg. Duck. Nice. Leg. Leg. Wow, you don't mind getting close. Nice.
We will see if you are as powerful as the Emperor has been saying.
Right here, right here. Point at him and yell, never! Wait, here, wait, oh, oh. All right, let me just get out of the way. All right, here we go. Cover the shoulder. Cover the shoulder. Cover the leg. Nice, duck. All right, cover the leg. And again, goodbye for that head. Very nice, someone put her in soft. Go back that way, good job. Oh, here we go. Stand here.
Join me, and I will show you the true nature of the Force.
Remember the slider, Donald? Do you remember the... Okay, here we go. Activate! Good. Cover the shoulder. Where are you going? Where are you going? Come on, back up. Back up. Just, wait, no. Right, just stand on the silver. Okay, cover the lightsaber. Get the lightsaber. No, wait, leave it open. We'll be with you in just a second. All right, here we go. Get the lightsaber. All right, let's go with the ducking. He's hitting lightsaber. Nice, lady dog!
You have controlled your fear. Now, release your anger.
Zach, look at him and give him your angry face. Angry face! That's right, here we go! Hang on to that for me. Cover the shoulder. Good, and the other shoulder. Excellent. Cover the leg. Nice. Good. Good, cover that leg. Good, and again, you fight very politely. Very nice! Good work. Time. None of these students would ever turn to the dark side, as you did.
You have taught them well, but your powers are weak compared to those of the dark side. Join me. With our combined strength, we can rule the galaxy.
Wrong you are. To the dark side.
That voice.
Master Yoda.
Skilled they are indeed. And when together they stand, very strong in the Force they are.
Very true. Students, activate. Now we suggest you live. Receive the teachings of the Jedi, for the Force is strong within each of you.
Yes, done very well, you have indeed. Younglings, you are now Padawans. Yay! Students, to the ancient training of the Jedi Knight.
Amazing!
From this day forth, dedicate yourselves to the study of the Force and the ways of the Jedi.
Yes, and beware of the dark side. Anger, fear, and aggression are all tools of the dark side. And once you start down that dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny.
But remain strong, Padawans, and the Force will be with you. Always.
Thank you, Master Yoda. Everyone turn and face the onlookers. Wave to them. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present our newest Padawan! Students, now return your practice weapons and robes and receive your official diploma. give them one more round of applause.
Good job! Woohoo! Fire! 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 Fire!